Petrochemical joints closed salt mine partially collapses in northeastern Brazil. A closed rock salt mine belonging to Brazilian petrochemical joint Braskem partially collapsed Sunday in the northeastern coastal city of Maceió, the city's civil defense authority said. Video distributed by the authorities show a sudden murky bubbling of the water in the Mundai Lagoon in the city's Montague neighborhood, reflecting the mine's rupture.